To eat crabs, start by pulling off all the legs and claws in a twisting motion. Next, take the top half and the bottom half in each hand as if you're opening a book, and pull off the top shell. Then break the bottom part in half to expose the meat, which you can pull out with your fingers or a knife. You can also crack the claws with the hinge cracker, or hit them with the crab mallet to get the meat.